Well, we now know the official cause of death of State Health Director Loretta Fuddy, who died following a plane crash off Molokai.
Maui police say she died of cardiac arrhythmia due to stress. Christine Ueno talked to an expert to find out more about that. Christine?
Kathy and Justin, experts say cardiac arrhythmia basically means an abnormal heartbeat. Dr. Kalani Brady from the John A. Burns School of Medicine says arrhythmia means the heart is not pumping blood normally. The brain does not receive the blood it needs. Within seconds, you can lose consciousness, and within minutes, a patient can be brain dead. On December 11th, the Makanikai plane Fuddy was on lost power off the island of Molokai, about a half mile outside of Kalaupapa. 9 people were on board when the plane went down. Fuddy was the only casualty. Dr. Brady says Fuddy's arrhythmia was not caused directly by the trauma of the crash.
The anxiety could have been caused by the trauma of the crash, but certainly she got out of the plane fine. She was treading water with the help of her deputy director fine for quite some time. And then the coldness of the water around, being swished around by the swells in a high north swell situation, could have caused that situation.
We do not know if Fuddy had previous heart problems, but Dr. Brady says someone who is healthy can have an arrhythmia. Dr. Brady also says if someone experiences an abnormal heartbeat, an AED or defibrillator would help. Christina Ueno, KHON2 News.